It's a really old fort. Before Christianity came to Ireland, this was a wealthy landowner built it for security. Very old.